guys. I hope you are doing well. Welcome to another episode of Cryptograms. So so it's not, what it wouldn't be is, is, well, it could be is, is. Let's try is. Is, and we'll put I wherever we see s. Come. That could be two consonants. It could be two vowels. We have KT, and then we have T ending here. S. What this could be. I don't know if I like this here. Something dash S blank O, so said, no, I don't know, this might all be wrong, but this is how the cryptograms go. Okay, it's been about, let's do the first hint, 10, okay. Our hints tell us 10. D is E. D becomes E. And I'm just going to underline all the D's. So we know that's our hint. And then that's not going to change. D's become E. It's not really going to help. There's one K here. And one K here. So that's not really going to help us. Now here's what's interesting. We have E. E. So how many words end in EE? Boy, can I even think of any off the top of my head? Whatever this is, S blank WE, I don't think that's right. So E. Second hint. Okay. That's oh no, that's 3. Well, it might be DH. Yeah, I like that. 3DH. So all the B's are T's. S is I. We had that earlier. I'm doing all uppercase. I think we had that earlier, right? S was I. And here we go. This is probably ING, SRM. Right there, IN. But let's make all the S's I's. Always D. Okay, so Sense something Asian right there. Obliteration, well, no, but exoneration, no, something conversation. I is S. That's beguiling for a very beguiling conversation. I don't use use that word too often. Beguiling, doesn't that mean like strange or something like that? Confusing, maybe. Beguiling, it's like confusing, right? For a very beguiling conversation, it actually takes three people, two to talk, with one to be the topic. Okay, the answer is 225. And you might not be able to see it, but yes, for a very beguiling conversation actually takes three people to talk with one to be the topic. Alright, well, that went much better than expected. I thought I would struggle and I would need to use all three hints, but I got very lucky. Alright, well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, found this to be relaxing, and hope to see you in another episode, and I'll be seeing you in another video, hopefully, real soon. Alright, take care and so long for now.